need to go around. Chloe, watch out! They've got a mounted gun! Keep your head down! My turn. Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grapple to it.
Are you joking?
Let's do this.
Nadine!
Oh, shit!
This. Making it all the sweeter, weren't we bollocks it all up? I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy. Go, I got it. Okay, your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no.
We welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just a boy.
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
Must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good. Leave well enough alone. Don't have much time.
You boys just can't leave well enough alone. Don't have much time.
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, Gagat! Can you give us a minute?
That's it! We're clear!
All right, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on!
To her.
Wait. We have to. I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it! Go!
I'll keep him in the bank.
There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges. Or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit! Oh God. What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
Always considered myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done!
Damn it! Fight me!
Take him out! Need more practice, Tusk?
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants!
Christ, you're insufferable!
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Nice try!
Got you! Come here!
Take him out! Don't you expect to be good, Assault? What are you waiting?
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. I'll make you suffer! Die! Make peace with your gods!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
All right, climb up, I got you.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals. Right.
And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're fit. Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow. Hmm.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
I got it. Private collector.
Huh?
Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
Thank you.